business when he suffered a massive heart attack. Roberto was among the first to hear the news, and among the first to learn that Schillingroth was carrying